What's going on, guys? This is Bryce from Comical Penguin. We're back with another episode of our Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Let's Play. Yeah. We finished up Castle of Dreams last time, and now we're going to Dwarven Woodlands. That's what we gotta do. So I do really like how you see different parts of the story as you go along. It's kind of an interesting way to tell a story here.
What has happened here?
Poor Snow White. She was just as sweet as could be.
She sang us pretty songs.
And made us smile.
At bedtime, she told wonderful stories.
About falling in love and the prince she'd met.
And when we went to work, she gave us all a kiss.
She was so full of kindness. Why, she made better folk of all of us.
From what you've said, she must have been very loved. But how did this happen to her?
A wicked queen was horribly jealous of our dear Snow White's beauty. So she used her evil magic to change into an old hag. Then she gave Snow White a poisoned apple.
And by the time we got here, well, it was just too late. We found the princess as still as can be. Nothing we could do would wake her.
Isn't there some way we can help her?
Well, not unless somebody craves the vessel. I'll brave the castle.
No, you fools can stay here doing nothing. But I'm not afeard of going, not even to that witch's lair.
You'll never make it. The castle's supposed to be guarded by magic and crawling with monsters.
All right, then I'll go.
You will?
I will. Leave it to me.
Well, all right, my dear. We'd be much obliged.
Guess we're going to the castle. I know I have. We'll take the critical hit, increased critical hit chance. This way.
Freeze!
Oh, not what I wanted to do. For that one.
Yeah! 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 Thunder!
Also, after reading the whole how to get the Endicking thing, I'm starting to realize I need to like look for a lot more treasure and stuff.
Is something wrong?
This castle, it's different somehow. And I can't find the princess or hear her beautiful voice. Was it all a dream?
Wait, you mean you know Snow White?
Oh, yes. We met once. It was a song that drew us together. Has something happened to the princess?
Yes, I'm afraid so. The wicked queen tricked her into eating a poisoned apple.
I must go to her. Where is she?
In the woods, guarded by 7 kind dwarfs.
I will find her. Perhaps there's a way I can help.
Well, hopefully for your sake. Ooh, a sticker. That arc raven. Kind of annoying when the fight. for that picnic basket later. Well, I do have another. Do slow there. Yeah, I should start buying some. I haven't yet. Well, that's why. I see. Was also my thought process as I can always come back and do these again later. Which is probably when I'm gonna definitely have to do that for Terra and Ventus. time. So close. I wonder if casting slow on. I know what it is. I need something more than slow. That's what it is. I'll come back for it. That's a cool. I don't have fun. So I know I'm gonna have to face a boss battle here. So I am gonna come out here and fix my command deck. I do want the blizzard, and I also want the thunder. And honestly, I'm gonna put potions in here. My axe has proved to be useful for this battle. I'm assuming I have to fight this lady.
Something's not right.
Well, is it gonna be another one of these mirror battles? This one wasn't too bad last time. Slightly overpowered. Couldn't now see that power up was absolutely broken. That one right there is a broken power up. Although I will say, with the terror battle, the Yet the Mask wasn't hard either, so.
Princess! That's so sweet. It's just like a miracle. Ventus, why won't you wake up? You're awake! Ventus! Oh, it's a miracle! Terra! Master Ericus! Ventus is awake! Every waking is a new journey. Maybe Vent left because it was his time.
Okay. I guess we're gonna head over to the land. The Enchanted Dominion. I'm a little interested to see how this one goes. We know that Ventus fought Maleficent.
What's that? I think I'd better go take a look inside.
Treasure trove. Keep working on barrier surge. You don't imagine that they'll be immediately as soon as we get in here, right? Yeah! Well, that is exactly what we want.
There's no way Tara would hurt somebody like that.
You don't believe me? That's unfortunate, for he agreed so easily.
He did?
Fen, don't be fooled!
Aqua!
Tara would never do that. You know that as well as I do.
Yeah.
Ah, the truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends. After all, one never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The Master sent me.
Huh?
Ven, let's go home.
But Tara...
Tara's not ready to leave yet.
Sorry, Aqua, but I can't go with you.
What?
It's just, I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
I see you too wield a Keyblade.
How do you know about the Keyblade?
A source of power, a key that opens the hearts of men, of entire worlds, and allows one to obtain anything and everything. Such a power I find most fascinating.
So, Tara, he really?
Yes. Now, my dear, would you like to assist me as well?
Never!
I see. Xehanort was right. You are a most stubborn girl.
Master Xehanort, how do you...
It seems you need time to consider my offer. Fortunately, I have the perfect place.
Okay, interesting.
Who are you?
My name is Aqua. It looks like I was caught in a trap. Why are you here?
To prevent me from breaking her evil curse, I was to meet the most beautiful girl at a cottage in the glen. But now my true love lies in an eternal slumber, and only I can break the spell.
You must really love her.
Is what you said true?
Yes, Maleficent told me.
Oh, Prince Philip, it's you! Now, Philip, the road to true love may be barred by many more dangers, which you alone will have to face.
I'm going with you. There's something I need to know, and Maleficent has the answer.
Yes, of course, dear. Now come along. We must hurry to Aurora.
Just get me every once in a while. I think I'm gonna light a sliding dash also.
Yeah! 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 Tell! Tell!
Got him there. Somehow. Just waiting on me. So, wow, man, you couldn't have, like, ran up here and, like, helped out some? I guess not. You took off having to jump or something, I guess. I don't know. Or maybe you never learned how to jump.
Yeah!
Got two treasures up here. Sleep, but I'll do another sleep in there just for old time. Apparently, I missed something. Cause I'm sitting here, I'm like, wait a minute. There's a light off. There should be a place to save coming after, right? But that's part of where I'll end up ending my episode at.
Here!
I do think that the way I'm going to play the off today, I'm going to really utilize those three elemental magic. Yeah. And this is going to be another episode for today, guys. I'm going to come over here and put that sticker. I did not want to do this. Well, yeah, I'm not playing the command board. Maybe some other time. But, I thought I clicked on that command board again. I was like, are you serious? Oh, I'm gonna put ignite. As soon as I get that second sleep, I'm gonna see if I can, I'm gonna check and see that. Yep, use Thunderstorm. That's gonna be the episode for today, guys. Hope you're enjoying the series. I know I've enjoyed it a lot. And I'll see y'all next time. See you guys. Bye.